right, guys, we're here. Our first combatant is Bach, the crazy lunatic. He uses force destruction. Wonderful. So we want to use. Okay, we need to identify where all the health is. So the number one reason why dark side is harder is because you have no protection and you have no healing. You have to be very strategic in how you find your health stuff. So, I don't know. And you gotta be careful. He charges his destruction up every so often, so you gotta be. You don't want to be in here in those tight quarters when. Got it charged up. Where is that guy? There he is. So he's go back. I don't know what he's gonna do with this next burst. The little guy go. Come on. It's Dark Jedi number one. Now we're on to the Sith Lord, Jerk. Right now he's trying to get his infinite force power cheat code. We're gonna stop him. There he is. Okay.
You cannot.
Let's just go right at it. Okay, he's definitely in my ass. Two back to this. He blocks so frickin' well. I could be here.
You cannot defeat me.
Yeah. save. We get some progress. In his little tower, trying to summon. Where'd he go? Oh.
You cannot.
He's dead. He's gone. So Kyle becomes the new emperor. Man. Emperor Katarn would have been such a more wholesome storyline. He's got a new girlfriend.
Our spies bring word of a small rebel uprising on Danuta.
I have no time for petty uprisings. Extinguish them painfully.
Yes, Emperor.
That is a big throw.
I want you to remember, son, when you're at the academy, how very proud I am of you.
We're not proud of him anymore. Well, that's it. That's the whole thing. Thanks for watching. If you like this whole series, like, subscribe, leave comments. Hope this helped you play through. I know we missed some secrets at the end, but... you can always get on at Google search forum. Maybe I'll do a video showing where all the secrets are when I find all of them. So, anyways, thank you again. Thank you for watching. We'll see you in the next series, whatever that is. Bye-bye.